anything here is funny. Be ba ba be yada da 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 dee, as it was in the beginning, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. We are the hitmen, going into sun. Stand up against us, Mr. God, you're done. Where are we going? Into the sky. Halt our boogie and a continent shy. We are the hitmen, singing like brown doves. Why were we sent here only to love?
Everything I made have made me unique. I know you. You heard that. I know you tripped out on what it is you was. But was you aware or was you too scared? Or maybe you do know you. I know why. No high matches that have closed our lashes. That is because what was not ever. What is forever, forever, forever. And for everyone, even you. Just think about that for a moment. Just think about that. Okay, that was long enough. If I knew now, though, what I know now, knew how I know how, I'd be where I'm supposed to be. Please don't stare too close to me. I'm evolving, revolving around myself in orbit, solving the riddle by peeling myself to the middle. Riddle like wood, make a sculpture out of twig, a branch off my tree. The roots are well-watered, eating minerals. I'm a vegetarian, no slaughter, in a hazy broth-like solution of pollution. No resolution or restitution to the hands of the rightful owner. Rest my intuition and start making real decisions. Breaking down my mind like vision on mushrooms and clouds, I've risen. They carry me out my mental prison. It's in the mind. I find the bars that keep me from climbing on stars. Like I used to climb up on trees. Like monkeys, I'll be a monk. That's the key. Transformation. All stages. Move form. Transform creational stages. Loose form. Amidst the storm. Dormant torment. The dream seems real. When my rapid eyes move to the groove, it sends signals through my synapses. The time lapses, passes. On to now, how do we get here? Some say Tao or Tao, or Jesus is my pal. But let's not get religious, and let's not act like the British. The empire is on fire, inspired one squire, two tires rolling, a one-dimensional car and a pull-up stereo. Out on my handlebars, white walls and white balls, phone calls when night falls, a quarter all drop, so I can hear my man talk. There's no outline in chalk, it's abstract rap tracks, subtract multiplication, frustrations, I rush patience.
What make you here, creatures of the overworld? I am the warden of the marshes of Underland, and with me stand 100 Earthmen in arms. Tell me quickly who you are and what is your errand in the deep realm.
On a mystic ass journey. To find that black stone.
Well, he must be something special, an expert.
I'd like to explain something.
The stench of night caresses me so blessedly divine. The saga will unfold, holding all intertwined. Coinciding datelines, timelines, and chimes. There's the landslide of undesigned rhymes in my mind. Through the dustiest trails, I have come when I might get a lightning tongue in tune with the stars. Spark my name through these bars, then time stretch with a line check that really can't be defined yet. And my mind sets on concepts that reveal and heal, then wield my pen through the process with a lost text. There's some mistake, it's off, it's left, elect to the next shit. We hail, show you the connection, how we bail is vibe. Follow me, see, we cipher with the trees and peep the prospect. I'm the Loch Ness of the West. Why y'all impressed by messy monsters with calm threats of killings in song fest for millions? So I'm building and burning it down by word of mouth to children. That dirty style, borderline and undefined. Dialogue like fire in a fog on phonograph with a loner staff. I'm folding the math, I hold my craft to flow that knack for grooving. We are the modest union of movement, like smooth men on jilted women to music. While you cruising, my musing side suspends the blues, reuses it. Recycling views to soothe the twins as innocent as inner winds and stand in at lands in with a bird's eye advantage of a whole land and a half of this. Tackling this rapid, as accurate as fish bait, with a mixtape of that concentrated, hellified rawness that infests the focus of my mental's far from flawless. But lit
vivid and uninhibited, vivid, moonlit exhibit. And when the pen print of my manuscript runs out, look out, there's more to be seen, like pieces of a dream when I get it.
I'm impressed. So thank you.
But skill's not so important. What counts is the morality behind the skill. You agree?
Thoth is not the author of Hermeticism. And when things surfaced out of Kemet over the aeons, the text was supposedly first translated into Latin in the 12th century, which increased its availability, helping it spread into other numerous translations that were followed by many philosophers, alchemists, and magicians of the modern ancient world. Through associations and context to create the Philosopher's Stone, laboratory experimentation, phase transition, and the alchemical magnum opus, which is the ancient classical system of the elements and the correspondence that interconnects all things between the macrocosm and the microcosm on a multidimensional level of knowing.
Many of the world's brilliant minds searched for the Philosopher's Stone over the centuries.
I think I'm reaching my threshold. Holding on so long, needed to let go. Feeling retro, echoing a past life. I hear my ancestors speaking through my insight. Inside my soul, hold the spirit of many ages. Flipping through generations, analyzing the pages. Sages, yogis, and brahmins, master swamis, and prophets. Utilizing the prana, enlightening the mind and body. We all interrelated, unifying the cultures, all of them correlated. The correlate danger, the planet is in the thick of it. I don't wanna become a victim of ignorance. Ignore differences, every voice significant. Your choice affected by intuition, an instrument. Inner compass, navigating this dream. Energy fabric, weaving in and out of the seams. Genetic, flesh covered with cosmic denim. Venom from the serpent impregnated, the feminine men are exposed. Slowly, but the story is told. Alchemic, get metal and turn it to gold. Behold, elixir of life all in my bones. Philosopher's stone carved my testament. Excalibur penmanship, every Celsius measurements, emeralds form. From high pressure that I'm weathering, third degree. Infinite mystery school membership initiated by ancient second century language. Antiquated by artwork like Renaissance paintings. Bernini with a melodic brush. Like Da Vinci, my vision has got a gothic touch. Not as much Aleister Crowley, but pack a lot of punch. More like Deepak Chopra on a quantum rush. I'm like Manly Hall on astrology. Warner Von Braun on radio velocity. My mission is interstellar intelligentsia. Secret space developer, manufacturing craze. Reverse engineering a craft, master the ways. Light travel patterns, we map track in a maze. Overlay, black matter manipulator. You Upanishad the scholar, Shiva the generator. Literary legend, Tom Sawyer. Articulate warrior, organized like orchestra. I see world like an orca. I move like Mahatma Gandhi in a Porsche. Anthropomorph from a planet to a person. Converse like stardust.
And it was during this time that Thoth became the revered author of what spawned many esoteric texts among the Middle Kingdom timelines. I'll say it again. Thoth is not the author of Hermeticism. All of those teachings go back to the ancient wisdom councils, along with many other things that are still yet to be unearthed again, that run in correspondence with everything.
You can, without any particular effort, do that which most psychics spend years trying to cultivate. The ability to pierce through into an inner union with self. This communion is based largely upon natural law.
Anthropomorph from a planet to a person. Converge like stardust, phantom with a purpose. Wordsmith, follow Judaeus with the nomenclature. Noble vocalist, outspoken on global changes. Freemason with a felony. Urban wizard, learn to never listen what they telling me. Self-taught, free thinking like Hyperboreans. Back to the future like Horace in the DeLorean. Took form. New millennium mystic, I cannot, and not a Christian, but I'm monotheistic. This is
metaphysics, hermetic wisdom. With Ayurvedic conditioning, mind state megalithic like druidic precision is. Watch where I manifest like I'm the hero with a thousand lives. Buddha Gautama, I resurrected a thousand times. We went from pyramids to power lines. Muddied up the scriptures with a cloudy mind. Nothing better than mental freedom like Carl Jung. The depth of my psyche is what I'm seeking. Inner gnosis is a gift to me. Life and death, surrender to the mystery.
I'm debating whether or not to stop the world from turning in the direction that is going now. Knowing the unbelievable talent to have the world in balance. I'm looking for the beam of light to guide my flight through the stormy night. And I just might not make it, but only faking the womb. I caught a glimpse of thought floating through the hot womb.
She said,
soon.
This philosopher is stone.
I am a lone wolf, yeah. I got no friends, so I sit alone in Stonehenge
alone.
I connect with nature,
yes.
I don't need internet or no phone trends. I just need weed, so I plant some seeds until they grow stems. Nothing lasts forever, but consciousness has no end. I just use my intuition, that's how I know the soul is infinite.
Infinite.
I'm not intuition, I trust that feeling deep within my gut.
Trust it.
Just think and listen, one day your body will crumble into dust.
Dust.
The soul is infinite though, we don't care what no one thinks of us. You're not thinking straight,
no.
You need to start listening mate. We don't evolve from chimps and apes, science is wrong, this thing is fake.
It's fake.
I don't eat shrimps or cake, there's fruit and veg, no mince or steak.
Never.
I don't drink high blaze, the lemon and cheese and stinking haze. And I've got psychosis, I'm on some schizophrenic and psycho shit. There's microscopic or microchips in your microwave and in your microchips. They're dangerous like guns and rifle clips and cystic fibrosis. My third eye shows me sacred visions, that's why I know this.
Wow.
I'm turning fossils into gold. All the negativity and gossiping is old. Eating marijuana, that's a proper buzz, you know. Now it's obviously known, this philosopher is stone. I'm an alchemist, I'm turning fossils into gold. All the negativity and gossiping is old. Eating marijuana, that's a proper buzz, you know. Now it's obviously known, this philosopher is stone. I'm an alchemist, I'm turning fossils into gold. All the negativity and gossiping is old. Eating marijuana, that's a proper verse, you know, and now it's obviously known this philosopher is stone.
Our world, our history, are not what we think it is. Our true history has been hidden from us. Pieces of the puzzle left behind for us to pick up.
Yeah, yeah. Honest, I got that sacred knowledge, I promise. They won't stop me telling them.
No.
Ancient human beings were more advanced, that's probably evident.
Probably.
They built structures using 20-ton bricks, no wobbly measurements.
None.
Every ancient mega structure, that's concrete evidence.
Jeez.
Just like their massive heads made out of stone on Easter Island.
Yes.
I'm looking for answers, talking truth and speaking vibrant.
Oh.
I'm seeking silence,
yeah.
I wanna meditate on a beach in Thailand.
Wow.
I don't need no violence,
oh.
I don't wanna leave these people frightened.
Ah.
But rock and stone could just be bone of an ancient breed of titans. From a time when there was no moon and giant trees, yeah, really high ones. What if them titans cut them down, we're mining deep for diamonds.
Yeah.
There's so many questions, when I die I wanna leave enlightened. I'm not even frightened, honest, I'm a truthful lyricist. I've got so many questions, like who built the pyramids?
Who built the pyramids?
Don't believe their lies, don't be a useless hypocrite.
No,
dig
no.
deeper, do some researching, stop moving primitive.
Wake up.
Many of the world's brilliant minds searched for the Philosopher's Stone over the centuries.
I sit inside the sun disk, between two wings of Osiris. Messianic sonship beyond Hero Or's eyelids. Like the seventh from a damn walk through space and time. Within the many mansions of the divine mind. A golden capstone rests upon my seven. Initiated through the star shafts into the heavens. Arriving into port on the starboard of Amun Ra. Put on the garment of Shaddai, marked with the seal of Yah. I keep a dung beetle on my tongue in the regions of An. Adonai, Sephiroth, Shalom. Square the circle and stand on the thresholds until you reach the ninth chakra, Master Jesus.
expose you all your flesh codes. Christ taught over the atomic race, the Melchizedek galactic order of space. But now all you swarm, I can Babylon could build your rocket. It'll crumble like your tower, Satan's doctrines in the cockpit. Watch his design to flock to the circle of Enoch, on top of which is built the pyramid of the Cheops. From the eye of Heru or obelisks and lion sphinx, Egyptian archives of Isaiah with Mayan links. Our minds aligned with Osiris from On to Abu Dis, but apologists pathetically praise the serpent, kiss the draconis.
Light strikes the third eye.
For all of y'all, keeping y'all in health, Melchizedek book, prophecy in my mouth.
For all of y'all, keeping y'all in health, remember to always keep taking books off the shelf.
For all of y'all, keeping y'all in health, I use my third eye to align myself.
For all of y'all, who's all in the house, see your divine face and know yourself. Cause it's cool when you bring the higher tradition that judge our creates, and that's our mission. So listen close to what we say, because this is the truth, the light, and the way.
Some say buried ages ago, beneath the Giza plateau, this Sphinx is the only one to know what exactly lies below. Within its chamber of genesis, tales of a hero and its nemesis, using deception as a weapon, suggest and recommend a kiss. Written in hieroglyphics, details and specifics, it's clear that the hit within the pyramids beats to remain terrific. Isis, the flawless goddess whose story remains priceless. On papyrus, her brother Osiris's body laid lifeless. She constructed a golden phallus, poured his efflux into a chalice. Her need to plant the seed, the offspring would rule the palace. All before the pharaohs and the coming of a dynasty, the unification through parables and its mind-numbing fantasy. Landmarks that were firmly placed in line with constellations, hidden lessons on procession, the signs are way beyond speculation. The candidate that cannot wait goes straight for initiation. The high priest released off his leash with beast within temptation. A sorceress or enchantress whose beauty you can't miss, descended from Atlantis, portraying and praying like a mantis. Through the wisdom of Akhenaten, a system passed down by Moses, the snake is eating its tail, so the Ouroboros circle closes.
For all of y'all, keeping y'all in health, Melchizedek book, prophecy in my mouth.
For all of y'all, keeping y'all in health, remember to always keep taking books off the shelf.
For all of y'all, keeping y'all in health, I use my third eye to align myself.
For all of y'all, who's all in the house, see your divine face and know yourself. Cause it's cool when you bring the higher tradition that judge our creates, and that's our mission. So listen close to what we say, because this is the truth, the light, and the way.
To the Nubian comedic, balance the acidic, healing many Africans from Canada to Egypt. I never fade like the shade inside an eclipse. Steadily I fight, I ignite the double helix. The sky mother will cover your inner workings to guide and protect against any enemy lurking. John light the way through the earth mist. My G energy search to find a purpose. I will discover the beauty of sacred laws, taken for evil cause, divided by evil claws. But now withdraw from the earth and stone rocks to balance up the energy in my root chakra. Pour out the vodka, hey yo, you got to cleanse and amend your ends like real rosters. I know what's hard to accelerate through the stars. I'm feeling healing energy strung by guitars that vibrate and rotate the atoms, connect to create designs beyond fathom. A magnetic attraction of actions, peace to release the soul with no vacuum. I roll back to times of the ancients. Indeed, it is my name, but it also means patience.
For all of y'all, keeping y'all in health, Melchizedek put prophecy in my mouth.
For all of y'all, keeping y'all in health, remember to always keep taking books off the shelf.
For all of y'all, keeping y'all in health, I use my third eye to align myself.
For all of y'all, who's all in the house, see your divine face and know yourself. Cause it's cool when you bring the higher tradition that judge our creates, and that's our mission. So listen close to what we say, because this is the truth, the light, and the way.
Three shafts of light strike her eye before us stands the great teacher, Heru Or, or Horus. And in his vision we are lifted up the earth to the vibration of On or Heliopolis. We place around ourselves the higher vibrations of light as we ascend into the heavens in the city of the sun.
Primordial knowledge. Darkness is 99.9% of the cosmos. It isn't an opposite to God, it is osmosis. This is not a topic you can argue, it's all quoted. Like quantum scientists that hope to abolish the lies of wanton corporate sponsored science, like light doctrine self-righteously fostered by white scholars that might talk of life and equality, but their sight and optics supplied by constructs they like to ponder, like white philosophers that stole their life.
shaman, a misfit and dissident, a strange scholar, the racist gospel pages claim to be demonic and knavish. My brother is Thomas to the Gnostics. Many Christians call him Satan and Baphomet. Ignoring Ea is the one who tried to save them and offer them freedom from vile enslavement. Sanatana Dharma patrons call him Shiva and Varanasi's creation of Gaia. Modern constructs of time are all illusory. I'm a postmodern age Sufi, surrealist, neurological painter like Rumi, tainted by dubious horrors that stayed in my thoughts to subdue me. But I slay them with martial arts sayings, brew them and say martial arts. May the goddess protect their beauty. I am truly a beast at times, but please don't sue me for speaking my mind. If you as weak or confined, seek and you'll find this. If you believe in their lies, they'll treat you like fodder, feed you to monsters and see you as reincarnates while they keep seeding their karma inside you and honestly revile you. It's all part of their beliefs and constructs. They are the evil they warn of, that reaps your prana and sows disease and toxins in each conscience. Till you meet your father and see the lies they've been feeding you often, but by the time you see and realize it, there's not even an option for you to ponder. It's either eternal karma as demons or serving your god as an iconic being. You wanted enlightenment, now that you finally see it, be warned of what the price is. That's why I'm in darkened like Jesus Christ is to Rastafarians. Gospel of hip-hop, heed the knowledge primordial, and see the vices be reborn in this odyssey.
Rosetta Stone, the stones of Egypt, remained a closed mystery.
Cultural knowledge is often lost in times of invasion and colonization, and it's often done quite deliberately. The power to control information, the power to control the media, the power to inform the people of what's going on and how they must think, has to reside with the colonizers, the conquerors. If you think about ISIS destroying every cultural site they take hold of, that would be an example. Or if you think of the conquistadores when they arrived in South America in the 1400s, they deliberately extinguished all the ancient narratives. They burned the ancient texts and they executed the priesthoods that they found there. So there's a very, very deliberate extinguishing of previous knowledge, the knowledge of previous civilizations, and that is how ancient knowledge gets lost.
Scaling back up her esophagus now. 2,000 plus and heads still ain't listening. Claiming their ears hurt when the truth be barely whispering. Glasses little short of the brim, but pessimism got these idle minds possessed with no hopes for exorcism. Subcom be giving trepidings over rhythms, releasing pressure from the pestilence of the system. Devil ain't got to change his game, it's repetition. Long as legal terms they cope by colloquial definitions. Hope you listening, man.
Lullabies we used to cannot get us home.
So what we need, that love?
We need a new Rosetta.
flesh is focused on this hope
they of power. The truth, but lucky for us.
They can't call it right.
No, no joke, yourself. Dressed in all types of toxic solvents. Cold as choking y'all, tasting cool as a breeze. Full of ethylpropical, better known as antifreeze. Come on, I study moving minds, something like a physicist. You chewing my malicious script from sub with scissor lips. The viciousness of capitalism, it's something, isn't it? Dedicate your life to the truth, fuck just inquisitive dogs. Dig deep before a better bone. My next full length, gonna be the newest Rosetta Stone. What? To translate genetic codes and kill the facades and show all these corn chips why they should stay on the call. Rest my elbows on rap, but I lay on my job. The money's too inconsistent. Stability in the distance is killing me. Everything I push for is crazy resistant, man. I'm fishing for spinach with a whole album finished. But I know the road to waking up souls is infinite, so I'm patient.
He who has ears to hear,
I hope you make it.
Then let him hear lullabies we used to cannot get. Consciousness is focused on this hope.
They try to hide the truth,
lucky for us. They can't call it right. Know yourself.
The MCs with skills really saying something. Is you crazy? Don't have to be to survive. The change is coming. System on collapse, but we nursing it like orderlies. About to need crash courses on passport forgery. Forget the fame if you wanna grow. I'm focused on lifting these scimitars off of lost frontal lobes, so she can wake up to a long forgotten wisdom, reclaim her children, and put that Akhenaten in them. Most of us don't know the half. It's time to reinflate the wrath and float our streams of consciousness before they reinstate the draft, y'all. So realities collage from the past, but luckily the larger secrets ain't deep enough to last. Like E-Rules DJ, I was born king, and his majesty speaks something to pull you out of gravity's reach. What? I focus on the inner mind and how to drift past it, cause most of what we know from this consciousness is plastic. Little splashes from the oceans in my dome, and like the Cherokee say, and that long is my aunt's backbone. I've spoken.
Surroundings down better than Rosetta Stone.
Perhaps the Garden of Eden is also an alchemical garden, where the lead is separated from gold, where the future is separated from the past, and one single event can change everything in a moment, in a moment, in a moment, in a moment. One single event can begin the final process.
That's the way it always was, and that's how it's always been. The pen in one hand, watching thoughts inside a lens. I take a mental image, transfer it upon a page, let it loose upon a track, melting wax to free a slave in a wave of emotion. The ocean's fluid karma, the cycle of a pattern, spinning planets into stardust. My life has been a song seldom heard by other people, hidden in the grooves where the vinyl touched the needle. I will lead you to a residence where music is our medicine. Our sentences have sediments that make you want to let us in and open up. Please lend us your ears, take time to think it over, till you know the coast is clear, the explorer of the rituals, sacraments subliminal, messages, the question is a reaction of a riddle flow, a simple poem is what it is and what it isn't, a piece of a puzzle, in a picture that is vivid, the limits of this frame contain an octave and a wave, so the string theory's there, every time the song is played, it's a maze that we're living, driven hard by the borders, it's a race to the finish, living fast, cutting corners, taking chances, no average, run of the mill, the way it always was, and the way it is still, to this day, the appeal is a plague that spreads the sickness. Listen to a page of an artist sick and twisted, slightly vicious with a written. I want these songs to be phenomenal, competitive with etiquette, and represent the style of flow. It's a part of who I am to the core, so don't barricade the entrance. We're knocking down the doors. We'll ignore you if we have to. Go around the middleman, and in the end, the black lab will arise to kill a trend. It's a blend and a concoction known as alchemy, and that's the way that we always thought it would be.
Friends and esteemed colleagues, we
charge our descendants to open this vault of history to the future and the promise that it holds.
What is the Philosopher's Stone? In the late 17th century, the Philosopher's Stone was the most sought-after gold in the world of alchemy. According to the legend, the Philosopher's Stone could transform ordinary metals, such as copper and iron, into precious ones, like gold and silver. It was also believed to be an elixir of life, with the power to cure one's illness and even grant immortality to those who possessed it. There are many descriptions of the stone's appearance, the most well known being a red stone. It was also referred to as an orange stone. When the stone is in its solid form, it often appears as a transparent and glass-like object in the shape of an egg. There are many sources that believe the Philosopher's Stone may not have even been a stone at all.
We thank you, Earth Ma, for the gifts that you've given. On the seas to the highest region, we tuning in with each season. One with creation in this sacred union. And I know we've been through some trials and tribulations. In this time we pray for peace and cohesion. Moving forward in this direction, on the path to works of divine inspiration. Stepping forward into this brand new season, setting the intention within the vibration, gaining momentum through beats and rhythm, to expand our mind and stay focused on the vision. Even when in comes distraction, we must balance and invoke devotion towards the highest goal of peace and compassion, to the nature spirits and all living beings, the ancient Elohim. That sings, that a mind force that brings connection to others. The ancient bell rings, the angel that sings, that a mind force that brings connection to all things. We growing our wings. We thank you, Earth Ma, for the gifts that you give. From the seas to the highest. In a sacred union, and I know we've been through some trials and tribulations. In this time we pray for peace and progression, moving forward in this direction, on the path to the works of divine inspiration. It's time that we all unite, come together and make it right. For the earth and the youth, no time to fight. Raise the vibes, then take flight. Spirit, feel our prayers tonight. The ancient ones be by our side. Got to prepare for this ride. From your own mind you cannot hide. Stay in the flow with each side. Maintain orbit and don't collide. With corruption and love you're fine. Even for the enemy we got to be kind. Giving some light to the blind, cause we've all been blessed on this one. Earth, my moon and sun. Ancient, my moon and sun. The angel that sings, that a vine force that brings my moon and sun connection, my moon and sun, my moon and sun. The ancient that rings, the angel that sings, that a vine force that brings connection to all things. We growing our way.
Ha 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 ha! There's too many detectives inspecting the streets tonight. I might just get caught carrying the knowledge I just bought at the mosque around the corner on another mission for the conscious power that would devour the sour taste of stale wisdom. With the strength of my ingenuity, I knew it'd be easy to hit another place of worship to purchase another piece of the puzzle. I'll be carrying a muzzle for those that want to huddle and preach the wrong things to teach now. Lessons to learn quick and slick demons are scheming to bring down the foundation. But that was the last thing that crossed my mind before I embarked on a dark mission. A vision had dominated my dreams. I didn't listen to the non-believers, cause strong is how I believe in what I could see in the depths of my mind. I got my gear together. Of course the descent wasn't close to simple. The weather had forced my course to change towards a strange location that reminisced in my brain. I didn't know, didn't bother to restrain for what I needed to do. Destination straight through, kinda caught in a passion. Meditation and fashion my thoughts. I was the last man to cross the zone of thought. Caught in a parallel scene, it was a dream of my team members lost. They tossed a hot embryo into that flow of confusion. They must be losing their minds, I imagine. Stuck without a bandage and a cut spirit. The chime of the thought, I could hear it mangling time to remind me that I had to get back to the mirror dimension mentioned in the book that I wrote. A float in a dreamscape, no escape but to find out the fate of the team that met their date with death. Nothing left to do but stay true to my mission parameters. I'm no amateur to excursions of extraordinary learning. Suddenly I felt this burning sensation. Turned around to be facing a being with the symbol of a mason. We started exchanging conversation back and forth, but he was kind of short and abrupt with the knowledge that he had touched down with. Something about believing in the myth of my name. Talking in frames of dialect. The game of reason would be leading this moment, I suspect.
You have made it far down the road of thought.
I don't understand. What do you mean?
If you want to get over here, and all you have to do is just go down this, and then you'll be the most powerful man.
Now enveloped with the understanding of dimensional planning, I will now be the last man standing in control of the whole universe to behold. A goal of... Wait, I must resist the fist of trichnology. Luckily, a little my true self followed me through the game that he drew me in. Friend or foe, he was just to slow my progress and to test to see if I was the chosen to achieve the child of thought. I was, but was not, caught between my dream self and the self that was to help guide through the ride of confusion. My beliefs went wild while I gazed upon the child, submerged in the smile of the demon with the grin of victory. He started mumbling chants that began to enhance the agent factor of the human evolution. He must plan on using the force within the infant. With the altar of the growth, it would be an instant release of thought for the beast to feast upon. I couldn't let this go on much longer. With each level of frustration, he grew stronger. I felt his hunger, but strangely enough, the power of my mind's touch hushed the melodies of the evil voice that was meddling with the forces of the dreamscape. With pull of such magnitude, I couldn't explain what it could do. But to you, I speak of the dreams that engulfed my mind for weeks.
Where did you get your ideas?
Ideas?
Check it, yo. Yo.
Vocalist, the tone's harmonious. I'm decoding the scrolls of foes who rose the Roman obelisk. Frosty nose in the coldest Arctic, vexed in the hardship, seeing red like a Marxist. I tell the tales of the tarnished 6 billion cell to compartment. human stereotypes. Classified rebel minds, the devil delves into our lives, still the most high shines. Every vibe by design, it's the hour of the time. Ma'ura, the temple of the trinity, a king within a liberty of the mystery. I fumigate the fakes, you try to duplicate the divinity. Try match the wisdom, supreme mathematical symbolism. Synchro mysticism, the religion, the tradition. Whack rappers, cap with ammunition, demolition, tactician. In the mind's eye, the magician, angelic apparition. Shiver your timbers, intricate incisions, engine ninjas. Your wingman splintered, hear a discreet genie whispers. To expose your soul like paparazzi pictures. Afghan villagers, initiated militants. Idiots infected with the ignorance is sickening. Delivering the hate to the influx of immigrants. Sluts, sniffing stimulants, head brush, misty visions. I'm at the crossroads, peak decisions. My peeps trying to free the kingdom from elitist prisons. Underground in the deepest distance. The poet sound of the mystics is like piff and twisted rizzlers. Secreting ether into the pre-written scriptures to defeat the system of three sixes. Embedded in the skin where the wrist is a chip encrypted with digits. Depressed, we blow sessip spirits. But many miss the limit, spreading esoteric wisdom to the indigenous. The black sun eclipses. Many mad ones in a crack running business. But as a nitty skin itches, I spit this to give the vision to win the mission. Pyramid precision, I see the tongue bitten. The language of the ancients, so I pen pages. Demonstrate to elevate, displayed with the sages. Radiate like uranium cases. Every day a slave to wages, but that's the way of the matrix. Always the same shit, the Hades state awaits the spaceships of an alien race who already came from space. So patiently I meditate on Jamaican grey bacon on a plate. Never taste my fate placed in a police state of hellish hate. Pepper spray your face, taser braids with rage. The end of days, the Lord's marshal. Foreign shores tall with arsenal. I saw horns on a cardinal. GM fruit mass produced cause it's marketable. Predator drones over your homes, targets are full. Uncover the lost articles, the audio oracle. Blow the whistle, let Edward Snowden, a theologian. So many minds weep blood, we gotta keep them open. Holy robes to the clothes of my soul. Eyes to the other side like border patrol. Fire of the pure, draw the sword, slaughter foes. Power farmers who export crow. Walk alone through a haunted zone while gangs gallivant. Passing police vans prime with a fat bag in the pants. The Dijal asked for a dance, so I slapped away his hand. I overstand the coldest plan. I overstand the coldest plan. Occult vocalists, reality and Zoom, synchro mystics.
Machines are close together now and we're ready to attack. Planes circling, ready to strike.
I play scriptures like the Gideons, take trips Caribbean, conquer any man like white, stealing from Indians no matter what. Golden tune like King Tut. Andre Lazar watches couple carry rings clutch. Tuts like robberies of punk niggas that bother me. Hot like the climate around Jericho. My honors lead through your pens. Righteous plan sees sins. Jordan River floods, Palestine wins.
I'm from the mid-sack, part of it all. The Midwest men test, but that ain't in their best interest. They impress none. I ain't into incest, son. I'm God in the flesh. Run, fill your lungs. Cause the breezes won't come when I freeze the sun. Curse the filthy rich with diseases on bones. Disappear in the mist like a heavenly wish. Come back and flip scripts for celestial ships, extraterrestrial ships. Seen in D-Day clips. Know somebody had to pay for that B-Day shit.
My revised version, alien source, spiritual surgeon. Engraving like an Israelite, peaks like Mount Hermon. Complex falls, I'm ill like Jehovah's Vikings. Peru writing, ground contact devices, suspended license. I play the bob when I'm lighting. Lost, I disappear like UFO sightings.
Power's assumed in the hour of doom. It ain't no mystery, I'll devour you soon. Clouds come from east, west, rains boil the flesh. Exposure going, be fruitful, not spoil the fresh. So dismount, chariots to heaven on discount. I ain't the chosen one, yo, that shit was a miscount. There's two of us, godlike presence in the crew of us. E crew of us, writing 10 years before you knew of us.
Same two-thirds of life, teams and regimes, certain of our rights. Versus of the night and all the stars shining bright. Cast millennia of divine art sight. This open mind and instinct, your soul on the flight. We realize the power in the words we recite. The sword is the magic and the Lord is the light. We make sure the vision is explored on the mic. Explored on the mic. Seen through the curtains of life. Teams and regimes, certain of our rights. Versions of the night and all stars shining bright. Settings on Prince's cut, square diamonds from duty-free spots across the waters, synagogue and sliders, bulls, sand trotters, reaching out hands to spin the grand supreme plotters. Mainly at night, I keep the chrome shine tight from out of the darkness when God divided light. My own right, standing black, the darker man, when I spark my plan
in my strong box, oils from my long locks. For his majesty, my song rock. Delving deep, facade of human on sleep pillar, cloud by day, on with a javelin.
Coming up next, I'm undescribable, I'm so complex. The host is like a ghost rising post sunset. Put my finger in the barrel if you hoax gun threats. Why you shooting broken arrows at the holy one's chest? The shield of David is the best that protects the flesh. 6 days I maze, on the seventh I rest.
6 days I maze, on the seventh I rest. 6 days I maze, on the seventh I rest. Seeing through the currents of life, teams and regimes, certain of our rights. Merchants of the night and all the stars shining bright. Move past millennium, divine our sight. There's hope of mind in this, takes your soul on the flight. We realize the power in the words we recite. The sword is the magic and the Lord is the light. We make sure the vision is explored on the mic. Explored on the mic, seen through the curtains of life. Teams and regimes, certain of our rights. Verses of the night, all the stars shining bright. Boom, cast millennium, divine our sight. There's hope of mind in this, takes your soul on the flight. We realize the power in the words we recite. The sword is the magic and the Lord is the light. We make sure the vision is explored on the mic.
Throughout history, only a few sages have ever attained this level of wisdom. Moses was one of them.
You gotta take it deeper into the art and science. You must know thyself, and you must know your own psychology. You must know your own mechanics. You must know your own unique trajectory of navigation on the three spirals of creation to know what and how you need to apply all of this in context to cosmic law, to your life. Because without that knowledge, you're going to be left with a surface level kindergarten perspective of how powerful all of this actually is and not know how to apply cosmic law to your existence.
Equal with frivolity, fell petty to the prey committees. Outstanding spoken cities, I grasp the gritty that I spit for betting copycats and ill fake rates and baits for snake in the quake of beat break. Esoteric when hysterical, sequester all in the flow of fallen rise. Surmise with the wise and mentalize the will conniving on job. It's five to keep it live where our stars thrive. Exist the reason, consist of certain false script, which always mix to your tricks for your door. No be to your boy, cause you're only insignificant. Differences set and fed pretensions for pretentious. Stand strong among the foolish, fool against shit for dope misfits. I got gift like gifts like Christmas and dismiss. The case getting lit, this shit is driven off and on. Sim to sins and signs of the times, which I dimensions which I climb and transcend. Hip-hop and the crop, we stand the game, we stay in true, tell the end. I guess I smoke too much, my shit's still focused. I guess I smoke too much, my shit's still focused. Along at the bars though, but it unravels and it travels sometimes. It unravels, it's all travels. I'm simply losing my mind. I always come back though. I always will come back. Always come back though. I always will come back.
But I be writing plans of attack in my journal. But I be writing plans of attack in my journal. But I be writing plans of attack in my journal.
I metamorphasize, prophesize, we the antithesize. Whole new movement, style is straight on improvement. No recruitment, just troops win, enlarge the focus. No hocus pocus, nor the jibber jabber. KB the ill rapper, no talent clapper. Kick for shit that matters, I bring it to the platter. Take him short, taller, even dapper for that chatterbox. Oh, keep that shadow box down to the minimum. Repiled the shit, I kept him trembling, resembling a blotter addict. I shook that habit, took my tactics from fanatics. Brought the new dramatics, causing static due to cataclysmic. Non-rhythmic ill heads I kick and I get sick with. Rhymes flowing just like they was liquid. Kids who know claim, oh boy, that's the shit, kid. Yeah, Max said it, praised eclectic, who spit phonetic. Leaving MC shook just like they was a diabetic.
Yeah, frenetic, but I never preach. I knocked the MC leech because he freaked and tried to do what I straight I do. It's all love, it's just that's what I would do. Stupid biting like that leave you untrue and through. Cool 219, cool 219, Poo 219. Three times I reckon 2,000 ways to say what I mean. How I say what I keep it all unseen. Indirectly, indirectly, poetic lyrics as they best respect it. Any shake they make while they neglect while they neglect it. Decide the cage relations hectic. As they never props, I will collect it. Like exquisite antique culture artifacts. Know the facts, I get tax. Shout out the ride, try and crack me. And always to the max.
On a mystic ass journey to find that black stone.
When searching for the stone, alchemists examined countless substances. This would build the base knowledge for fields we know today as chemistry and pharmacology.
All that I was is now lost. All purpose, pleasure, all meaningless. I now walk in the shadows between worlds, and it is there I have finally glimpsed a one that lives in the dark corners of the earth.
I saw myself for the first time, alarmed that there was nothing there. The prophecies were full of airwaves, particles and foolish dares that pulled the air as chariots. Cruelty, careless arrogance, by calling Arabs terrorists. Brutally, we're the scariest. Warmongers and ferrymen carry you the wrong way, but all strings lead to oceans when we're focused with a soft gaze. I saw the rain and then the storm set for hours, then some more. No attempt to mend the horns, grin existed in the torture sensed enormous senses swarming. Listen, warnings lifted for me when I went to get anointed. I witnessed sins that I'd enjoyed a system meant to give me more. Pore steady leaking. Less circulation on the floor of the door is what I'm thinking. That's straight from the back burner where the forefront's always drinking. First falling, now I'm sinking. Leaking. I am not a teacher, not a god, I'm not a seeker. I am not your therapist or an arrogant believer. Not a prophet or a preacher, not a Gnostic or received word. I am not a mason looking for the secret word. Blurred in the chamber of reflection. Yes, I see you leaving. I am not a human being, not a Buddhist or a heathen. Not assuming or misleading, not asleep while dreaming. See me? No, I didn't think so. Not really such a deep soul. Not any of the three modes. I am not your projections. I am not what you think, bro. What you seem to know won't bring you home when you're stuck out in the freezing cold. I call my bluff while breathing slow to each his own. And peeps the throne of ego seeds. You see him grow a lie of Vishnana. I am Samsara. I am Nirvana. I am Ananda, Dukkha, Prajna. Look, it's Avijja as well. Tell me there's a difference between heaven and hell. Waking life in dream realms, delving into apathy. Holding close all you love. What will make us happy? What will make us happy? What will make us happy?
All that I was is now lost. Hope, purpose, pleasure, all meaningless.
I am none of the above, but all the below. I am never without love, watch me fall from the throne. I polish the philosopher's stone, and upon it draw a code so all can know. Crawling like the golems from coffins and awful abodes, falling with focus, tattooed on his bag of flesh. Often I've noticed my muse as she stands in the crest. Who got in the boatman, draws closer and out she steps. Of Chitaga to Garba, popping a farce is all I had left. Blessed by death, exit. Exit. As I reach into the darkness, hoping to pull back some light. They said I couldn't win this fight, but I'll be damned if I don't try.
Your eyes watch over where you are, lest you fall into the mire, led astray by reason of your upward gaze. Keep your mind, I'm on the star, but let your eyes watch over where you are, lest you fall into the mire, led astray by reason of your upward gaze.
Half-wise who recognize comparative signs of unreality of the universe. Imagine they could defy the universe's laws, principles and rules. Such a vain, presumptuous, fatally flawed fools. They is broken against the rocks and torn asunder by the elements, by reason of their folly and some other shit. The true wise, knowing the nature of the universe, use law against law, blast against verse,
higher against lower, hotter against colder. By the art of alchemy, bring us under, over. Transmute things that mash your life up to that which is worthy, and thus you triumph. Mastery consists not in fantasy, imaginings, visions, or abnormal dreams, but in using the higher fire against the lower colder. Escaping pains of the lower planes by vibrating on higher things. Mind over matter, transmutation, not denial, is the weapon of the master. All that has a beginning always has an end. All that's been shall be and be again. Everything moves, vibrates, nothing rests. There is pain and pressure before pleasure and progress. The son, the flesh, the father, the mind, the daughter, the space, and the mother, the time. Through the mental universe, I'm the church. I don't hurt, I don't die. The light of my body seen in my eye. Principles before personalities. Why? Because a person's reality technically has variability. My principle and law don't ever change at all. My ganja have realms called that I ain't never saw. Keep your mind, I will own a star. But let your eyes watch over where you are. Lest you fall into the mire, led astray by reason of your upward gaze. Keep your mind, I will own a star. But let your eyes watch over where you are. Lest you fall into the mire, led astray by reason of your upward gaze. Vanity of vanity, all is vanity. What profit is man having when man is passing? But the earth keeps standing, forever abideth. The sun ariseth and set life to death. Returning from where the rose, the wind blows south and goes about to the north. Continually in accord with the light force, the rivers flow to the sea is never full. The ruling law put the water right back to the river. All is full of labor, can't be uttered by fool or nigger. Oh man, the thing that have been shall always be. No matter what you see, it's been done. All remains one, nothing new under the sun. We don't remember former things or things to come. With those that's coming after, wisdom became my master. Who would answer when I asked her? And it hurt when I saw all of that words. Were vexation of spirit and take that which is crooked cannot be steered straight. That which is wanting cannot be numbered. I communed and wondered with all of my heart under y'all's cover. While lovers lick my body, child, the embodies and folly satisfied me hardly. These are all temporary. The joy flees tomorrow. Wisdom increase my grief. Knowledge increase my sorrow. I lie low, obtain possessions at my discretion. Answer impossible questions after sessions with my chalice. Built a gold palace with gardens for my salad. Levites play the ballads in my courts. Life is short. I thought all labor comes to naught. When I pass, and all my works go to a goofy, lazy ass to lose my fortune fast. Ash to ash and dust to dust. Death becomes the poor man, and so does such to the ones that have much. In all my endeavors, I render there is shown none better than to enjoy your food. Trees and drink, let your hair kink, pray and think. Keep the law in your heart. Transmutation is an art. Keep your mind, I'm on a star. But let your eyes watch over where you are, lest you fall into the mire, led astray by reason of your upward gaze. Keep your mind, I'm on the star. But let your eyes watch over where you are, lest you fall into the mire, led astray by reason of your upward gaze.
The last received in the God deeds. And 32 degrees make mind free, shatter the trees. She makes snow melt. Plus with my mind felt, with my hand held. Scribed on the tabs of and I, I'm felt in the bottoms of the heart of Shambhala. With destiny is hard to follow. Subliminal, sublunar forces pulling you toward the bottom of the core of the animal spirit. With negative vibes emit, theologians, beggars, and merchants battling against the serpent. With seven heads to burn with, but maintain determined. Forward motors to the crossroads, abode as the heavenly unfold. Stories untold, truth that's cold. Energy I hold, make space fold. Demonstrate old styles of chi kung. Manipulate lodestone from the castles of grace. Go headed for the gnaw zone, breaking the cosmic code. Comedic, straight to the bone. DNA explosion, erosion, leaving minds in mental delusion. Hemispheres detached, your mind collapsed. Time lapse, motion of 40 days and 40 nights perhaps. Close the latch, we like a perfect match. God and man,
traveling across the land with no worry at hand. And a staff for the land.
I shatter the philosopher stone while de-densifying into a tetrahedron. While in the transfiguring the dynamics of a dodecadon. In the manifestation of a iacosahedron, I move motionless through osmosis, ceratosis, and mitosis. While dematerializing from the geometrical shape of a hexoctahedron. While forming pentagonal within the vibrational tone of the tetragrammatron. I crack my genetic code and release my sacred tone, Rahu Kohuti, Rasulullah was born, solar cellular through Orion Nebula within interstellar, telekinetic molecular energy, transforming and transmitting through tachyon energy, solidotron energy, spiraling out of the right and left hemispherics of my cranial cavity, each orobinically accelerating, calculating the forces, liquidated, streaming through my astral body, etherically, tracing my impression of a frequency in the presence of this transcendental experience, you shall inherit it, and that completes all of the equations, equivalents to the matrix.
Tiger to Niger,
dangle the sword of Damocles and scar you. Wear the ATIF crown of Asaru that char you mentally. Hold the flail and scepter, hail an entity near triangle. Only head on the court at the Zed festival. Elite guards hold the staples from 1 to 9. We travel and 0 is the 10th. Complete the rapture circuit, Goma odds, wisdom, strength, plus stability. Give I and I the ability to fly from Mount Sinai. I am that I am when Ray opens 2 eyes. Prophesy of Celestine, the Piri-Reese maps of 1415. Gaze upon the pyramids of Antarctica, the stone carpenter, conjurer of 4 winds that blow the wanderers. Expose the source of ambrosia before the foreclosure, the day of reckoning. Beckon, call the king, feel the scorpion sting. The crucifixion of Jacques de Molay, bring back the old way. Recant the antediluvian psalms, apocalypse lens zooming in on us all. One hand the lion paw, the other is the eagle claw. Predate the feeble law of the Magna Carta. The Jesuit sons and Kabbalistic daughters, misguided by the white light, led away from the black light, taught they needed a flashlight. We trudging through the desert, best to hold the flask tight. And anyone who missteps, we recite the last rites.
Gypsies. Well, to the death.
To my dear number 3.
Captain's log, the Demeter, 27 June 1897. We picked up 50 boxes of experimental birds, bound for London, England. A storm that seemed to come out of nowhere, carrying us out to sea.
Hence to note here that Hermetic literature among the Egyptians after wars among the Brotherhoods took place, all they were primarily concerned with was conjuring and invocation of spirits in context to the law of correspondence. To override and circumvent things in context to the first cosmic law.
Someone, something is aboard the ship with us.
So you don't even get out of the fucking gate into the real with any of that shit. Again, you're being traded off on the cosmic black market.
At the same time, though, I'm not completely going to dismiss logic and reason. Because we live in a rational universe. We live in a rational reality field that has its movements. But this, especially when it comes to natural law, when it comes to the laws of the universe, this is what they're manipulating. They're manipulating the mathematics. They're manipulating all of these constructs that are meant to work synergistically with one another. You know what I'm saying? But it's like forced separation. It's forced evolution in trajectory with what they want, which is, you know, death, chaos, harvesting. You're totally 100% correct when it comes to sacred geometry. And this is what they peddle out. This, with all the new age shit and people using their symbol codes and all of these.
To the distorted encryption of geometric codes, which has everything to do with what most people think is the flower of life, Metatron's cube, and a lot of other things in context to the planetary morphogenic fields and geometric structures, which were all designed to actually block our higher sensory perceptions. I know that there are a lot of people out there that are still into these things.
Fragments of your conscience I piece together. Proverbial Frankenstein's monster. From ancient times come the conqueror. Odyssey into my epic. Follow me into the deepest depths. Publish essays, Pharaoh's phonetics. Frightening phenomena. Striking with light. Inciting insomnia. Minds I monitor. The true supernatural. I serve my maker. The creator. I supreme Asia. The gifts given to the physician to remove the affliction. I talk to my daughter. Order the archer, pure overlord, the soldier sword, my blade strokes fearsome, artistic incision, beauty and precision, over man bearded, immortal mural devils, I murder the burgers, locate the grid and hit the portal, in the name of El Shaddai I come, but you can still get burned, dark side of the sun, 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 dark side of the sun. Dark side of the sun. Dark side of the sun. A dark side of the sun. A dark side of the sun. Dark side of the sun. Kushites of dogma. Twisted karma. Bizarre dogma. Welcome to the bad part. Lab starts today's torture with the scorcher. 12 million degrees of heat released. I attack the beast. Set the lateral formation. Tragic situation. No sequel. Lethal is the ending. Sun people from the beginning, skimming over 77 miles, scrolls from days of old. Behold, no man in the world can touch this thing. I got something here just to bring screams. Staccato status, pseudo style stays stagnant. Bastards are battered, backs are fractured. Natural black disaster, radical rap master, sensitive primitive. My intuition preempts your existence. Redemption for the listener, the art of ascension. Poison dart, destroying the tension. Relax, mint to death, employment of my methods. You lack apprehension, the axe ends your breath. Zen Buddhist, Imhotep, my art form, a dark storm. Rains cleanse, warm bore, makes the games end. In the name of El Shaddai I come. Still get burned. Dark side of the sun.
Dark side of the sun. Dark side of the sun. Dark side of the sun. Dark side of the sun. Dark side of the sun. A dark side of the sun. Dark side of the sun. A dark side of the sun.
Before the tear hits the floor, I dig a bit more into my psyche. All's well, it ends well. When cells mutate, you ache for escape. I collaborate with the sky. Star cloud formations provide information. Is it the signal? Riddles hidden within rituals. I learn a lesson from depression. Alleviate stress is the best suggestion. My profession demands a profit, but not a profit. Rock with the soul, screaming for release. Days spent hungry, dreaming of a feast. Demons saying stop fronting, make money for the beast. No comprende. In EA, quietly I write these scrolls. Mics he holds, fire is hot, ice is cold. In between the steam, I bring extreme flows. Accelerated, elevated, mind state, God forbid. I'll be backwards,
greatness has a price. The early life of a master adept. The darkness at night provides contrast for a blast of light. Also known as the coming of day. You're running away. I avoid despair. Everybody loves the sunshine. Now rewind Roy Ayers. Catch the vibe. Xylophone tone called poetry in stone.
Nights full of rain, decongesting the city's strain. Poison on my thoughts tonight of darkness, shadows, flame. Chase me up this hill, flashing electro eels. Swimming down the midnight skies through your spacey fields. Storms out on a war, for treating the earth like a whore. No patience when there's only evidence on how arrogant our judgment bound. Ultimate was a godly experiment, experienced by the hardly delirious. Too serious, now she's trying to get rid of us, and she don't even understand. In the dried out bed of sand, and the rivers all being dammed. If there's no volcanoes erupting, then there's no recycling land. The sun being the head, and the planets being the hands. I, the night, and the body, and the universe is one man. Vibrations is the colors of everything you do. Excitement's hesitating from the different shades of blue. I know you're looking for the night inside of the day. Sometimes the sun and moon walk together along their way. So search for the wisdom in the absence of this light. I just love the night. A salutation to the sun. Everything that is nervous in the night resurfaces in the light. Solar strange life-giving forces. Turnover is evil impurity, rearrange courses. Perfect conditions for the sun splash. Traditions are fun to smash. Rare decisions, they run and crash. Perfect decisions are what traditionally make the sun got suns, not ash. We'll burn forever, but definitely not an effort. Your natural energy burned efficiently in an effort to be the deficit. Another leaf has left to see beneath the trees of a left to see. Without the sun's ecstasy, there is nothing left to see but the sea. Without the sun's unconditional love and pure ecstasy, there is nothing left to see but the sea.
This is an invitation to a higher calling. Plunge into an abstraction, soul searching. Self-realization, they say an unlimited supply of suns. Occupy the night sky, day and night collide. Closing eyes, open minds combine. Sunshine, come light up our life. Life-giving light, the world revolves around the sun. Yet we seem to think it revolves around just one of us.
To appreciate, no matter what happens, day or night.
The sun allows me to make a rush for the mush and seek great power. Unfortunately, the effects only last about 8 hours. I grate flowers in the palm of my hand and sit around ever patiently waiting for the calming of the man. The border system must be the plan. The only way to return to natural life is to return to natural land. And the only way for our ecosystem to withstand is that all buildings, no matter how tall or fall, to pillars of sand.
In the longest hour of my mind, will day and night matter really to me if I'm blind? Now God didn't see anything when he made all of us. Now what visions do I have and what can I really trust? I'm seeing this perimeter coming in front of my derivative. I'm trying to make these points as important as my center. Attraction, the sun sits upon me daily, but I sleep through it all. Cause the night is what makes me rise. I get high in the moonlight glare inside your eyes.
Study it so I can better understand who I am. I got the whole wide world in my hands. I study it so I can better understand. Then I got the whole world in my hands. I study it so I can better understand who I am. I got the whole wide world in my hands. I study it so I can better understand. I got the whole world in my hands. I study it so I can better understand how it works, what it's worth, why I'm here, what's my plan. The world is in my hands. It's in my hands, I'm a man.
I try to reach as many people as possible. Come in contact with Barry, get touched by infinite energy. Feel my power, positive vibes, sending chills through every spine. Every line's electric, shocking the world, non-stopping. It's about time somebody got in the game to get it popping like Kobe. I'm catching live, slamming defeat in the eyes, seeing through the mirage that the devil projects. Myself I protect, as well as my people. Beware of evil, respect every human on the planet. They purpose equal, even though it may not seem to be. They worth a lot, no matter the madness. focus on yourself and put in work on lives, rewarding in more ways than one. Prepare yourself for the days to come before your days is done. These destiny dodging the dart throwers, evildoers, man, I'm doing it. Back goes and I'm pursuing it. Put a pep in my step before I'm swept under the storm of the norm. Living unhappily ain't happening. As long as I'm rapping and drum my time on this planet, to be yourself is something to live for. So I give more attention to the art of being myself than anyone or anything else. And let the fire in my heart melt. Go heart of world with a heartfelt passages of mind, images and rhyme, awakening minds while giving inspiration for others to climb. Master that crash, doing what I do, no questions asked. Well, all I had was a pen and a pad, and the world was in my grasp. At last, it's my chance to mash. All I had was a pen and a pad, and the world was in my grasp. At last, it's my chance to mash. All I had was a pen and a pad, and the world was in my grasp. At last, universe at my fingertips. Shit.
In the pad and the world was in my grasp. At last it's my chance to mash.
All I had was a pen in the pad and the world was in my grasp. At last, universe at my fingertips. Language I speak electric, power surges through galaxies, issuing issues that face reality through lines of electricity, supplying my people with these necessities. Listen and let your brain charge and the juice I produce, it boosts the energy, exert work, overpower the enemy. Sick of the whack shit, Mary's got remedies for those in need of quality. No question, the coffee shop got the chemistry. Combine beat and rhyme uplifting my people lyrically. Roots and cultures keeping me company, along with creativity. Never lonely, I'm a self-contained entity. Freestyle is my free time activity, projecting positivity, helping my people make decisions cautiously. Natural lyrics preserve my purity, or fresh I'm the epitome, express whenever I get the opportunity.
Got the whole world in my hands, I study it so I can better understand who I am. I got the whole wide world in my hands, I study it so I can better understand who I am. I got the my hands, I study it so I can better understand how it works, what it's worth, why I'm here, what's my plan, and what is in my hands. I figure I'm a man, I got the whole world in my hands, I study it so I can better understand who I am.
I remember when life began back in an outstretched of fears. All the people I've known, met and loved through my 20 god years. The peers that put pressure, backstabbers and lesser types of human beings I was seeing. I never thought I'd get old one day, or ever think that I would say let the children play. But when the innocence is over, surely time will tell if love exists or the reality of living is just a spell. Swell were the days of adolescence. The time we spent together felt like only 20 seconds. But I never knew our personalities changed and learned the pain was just a way to know that things never stay the same. I guess it's hard to accept the way life goes. I figure that's why they say philosophy heals the soul. Philosophy heals the soul. Positive influences are difficult to receive, so I separate different folks for different needs. I wish I knew then what I know now, so I can separate which friends are true and which were foul. Too many people never knew me from the outside, what made them think that they can know me from the inside. But there's no doubt in my mind that your mind is in time of mine, a diamond's life is eternal. Together we philosophize for the soul. You know, philosophy heals the soul. Think about it now. Yo, philosophy heals the soul. It's life and pain. It's love and abstraction. Vice versa. Minutes make memories, and you only live once, so you best make your memories before the days and months do. I made too many mistakes, but were they worth the time it took to mend the effects? In the end, now I take life slow so that I don't make the same mistakes. Think careful and avoid the road of heartbreaks, cause those are tribulating times, rejected and neglected when I wasn't writing rhymes. Too many judgments have been passed down, from the days of straight A's to when I was the class clown. A first love in the summer of fantasy, and seeing things that was too much for a man to see. Being a singer, so unsure I was glad to be. But never let dark clouds ever badger me. It's so uncanny how the world wants to pass me by. While I'm undermining all these things that make me wonder why. I want to reverse time, go live in the past. And praying at this time, this wouldn't be like the last. I always ask myself the same questions. Over and over, I find myself guessing. But yo, the puzzle seems to double when the answer's no. I guess that's why they say philosophy heals the soul.
Magistrate, chosen pose until the closing while the fake evaporate. Crime rate escalate, planet deteriorate. Observe humanity's free will is balanced by fate. Remember, never judge a prophet by the size of his crowd. Deceitful men weaving ignorance, their followers bow. 20 years old, the world is cool, sure I'm black and I'm proud. But I'm a human first, gotta keep it spiritual. Lessons and decisions execute with precision. On a mission, most conditions keep my talent in the prison. Sun, the wisdom's in the air, all you must do is listen. Then you'll understand the plan that I envision. I plan to represent my people with a mic in my hand. I plan to elevate collective, very few gonna stand. I plan to sacrifice my welfare for the sake of my clan. Spiritual wilderness, lost forgotten land. Yo, it's essential that we clench to our limitless potential. 9 to 5 for residential, but the earth is my temple. And the way you tread your body's the reflection of mental. So I do anything I can to treat it gentle.
I praise such courage. I need such courage because in this cause I too am prepared to die.
Yo, son, what's up? What you running up the hill for? I'm trying to get paid and make mines on the real though. But what's the real goal? Wanna live like kings and queens, sparkle and gleam, drive around in fancy. And I've been fed the same story since the date of my birth. It's our responsibility to make shit better or worse. So taking this verse, sculpted from the depths of the earth, creation's manifest, birth and rebirth. Check it. I came to a fork in the road, to time to feel what my heart and intuition would reveal. Most simply want a meal, but still I dream about a record deal. We keep it real to justify time to kill. Man, I watch the oil spill, mother's blood polluting the sea, price to pay for the pursuit of gluttony. And I'm living comfortably, lies per gallon simply a fee. Burn the dollar bill and kill Illuminati. Religion caused division, 7 billion on this planet Earth. Church irrelevant to one spiritual worth, birth to rebirth. Infinite life is a blessing, not a curse. Cannot own the external universe. Trees, water, animals, especially the land that sustains. Getting sick, standing in polluted rain. For economic gain, politics, fortune and fame. Or brainwashed playing someone else's game. Man, I'm hardly entertained. God's putting soup in their veins when they contain the potential to cause change. A mind seeking conformity to shackled and chained. Thus explains why we're petrified to go against the grain. The universe arranged like a circle, not a square or a line. Goes around, is coming back in due time. Cultivate your essence till it sparkles and shines. And know the signs of false lessons meant to keep you blind. Yo, son, what's up? What you running up the hill for? I'm trying to get paid and make mines on the real though. But what's the real goal? Wanna live like kings and queens, sparkle and gleam, drive around in fancy. And I've been fed the same story since the date of my birth. It's our responsibility to make shit better or worse. So taking this verse, sculpted from the depths of the earth, creation's manifest, birth to rebirth. Philosopher Poetry Stone.
Find the magic in your souls. Find the magic. Magic.